Okay, everybody on this guy. Our blades are hungry for your blood.
Time to see and not be seen.
That wasn't that bad. Fine war bow, skill armor. Potion of spirit shield. Used it a couple times, I think. Not at all recently. Fine morning stars, exceptional swords, large shield, medium shield. Wizard's double.
Got it.
Over here, some ice blight goodies. Primal water. Reminds me of the water from, oops, Planescape Torment. You would go to a bar and order a glass of water from the elemental plane of water. It was the purest, most delicious tasting water that you've ever tasted. I find that interesting, drinking water from the elemental plane of water. Pretty cool. Obviously, yeah, exploring the rest of this area before we go inside. Probably come across more guys, maybe. Potion of minor arcane reflection and minor recovery. Really underpowered items for this level. There's something, oh, to look at here. This door is sealed shut. It looks like it's wood. We can just hack it apart with weapons like these. So this leads up where we were. The Halls of Presence and the Giant Skeleton's Ribcage. Alright. So yeah, we didn't really sneak. I mean, we snuck, but then we killed people. We can go in that one. Andreit Swansold. But I swear I felt arrows going into your back. Kill the intruder! Title fist. Although, I thought there was another guy there. There might be more, but this is some kind of cool-looking brazier. I'm heading you off at the pass. He's good and damaged. Regular injured. Probably three ticks, although I can't tell. Punch him. Right in the groin. Yeah, that's... Mind pig.
I'm here.
Oops. Yeah. Can I do this? Oh, we can't cross this, so she's just gonna have to hang out. Oh, she'll get damaged by it. But we can knock this guy down again. Always fun. Dragon strike him.
Thank you.
Thank you. What does that mean? Thank you. Oh. Can we stand here and hit him? He's running into it, isn't he? Yeah, he's getting hit. Alright, let's get back.
Laying low.
We should rest. An egg! Looking to see if it grants dexterity. Exceptional sword and shield. I'll take those and leave the rest.
Got it.
Oh, what's this? A mural is rendered on the face of the rock wall. Four panels seem to be arranged as a story of some kind. Inspect the mural. First panel is Anthu, the end. Second panel, Salmon, the flood. Third panel, Disaman, the ebb. Fourth panel, Dianthu, the beginning. How's it go? This is going to be interesting. I'm going to write this down. Although I probably don't need to. Anthu, the end. And two is the flood. Summon the flood. And then Disaman. This might be a clue to a puzzle. That's why. The ebb. And then four is Dianthu. The beginning. Pretty interesting, in any case. I'm just gonna look at this little area over here we haven't seen. Whenever we inspect something
like
this,
I'll see what I can find.
We go out of sneak. Oh, there's someone here we haven't killed, and that's a shame, isn't it? And we got a box. Die, fiend! How dare you walk around here with no shirt on? You'll catch your death. Actually, well, I'll be your death. He was rather affected by all that. Oh. Call to arms, huh? Alright, punch him then. Adair and the rest of us will hit this guy. I can't really tell what's going on. Where is Yeah, I don't want to run there. Wait. Theodas. Adair is here. Boom. What the hell is going on? She's running away? Oh, there's another guy over there. Oh my god. Get rid of this guy. Run down and get this guy. Only that's Aloth.
Hey.
Stand here. Hit him. Can't get through. And unfortunately we can't move him. Drag and strike him. You know what? He can't get through, so just hit him. Hit this guy. Oh, there's more! Crap. Crap, call to arms indeed. And we can't get through here. Let's finish this guy off. Good. I'm gonna have to pull him back, and it's gonna give attacks, but we need to let our fighters through. Run over here. Wait. Run over there. Can you? Can't even see through all the spell effects. Aelath. Run over there. And now knock him.
Hey.
Our priest is almost down. Are you near? Who's where? Hit him. Where's Palagina? The priest is back here. No one's attacking him now, right? So heal thyself and as many other people you can. Although only she needs it. Palagina. He's still be. Is he getting injured still? I don't see anything indicating that, but let me just heal again. Wounded shot, whatever. Alright, should we let her fall in combat? Wounding shot on this guy. You need to get him far away. Oh, he fell down. He's hitting him. Jesus. Wow. Pretty tough stuff here. I need her around so we can help her win. She can help us win, rather. Do your yell. Okay, you back up again. Please run all the way back over. Wow. Oh, she's running this way. Well, get him. Or should we just pile on the he's up with this guy now. He's gonna get killed. Yep, he's being attacked by this guy. And you're running. Yeah, that's it for him. And our barbarian's out as well. Aelath is fighting somebody. Jesus. Thundering blow on him. Any other goodies? What does this do? Oh, that's to revive, which we probably should do. We can't do that. Alright, so sworn enemy on him then. Alright. Drink one of these. Into the fray with him. Okay, good. We got him away from Aeloth. And you're stop fighting. I think we're gonna be okay. Well, he's got a lot of points left still. Good. Oh, she's out? Sundering blow. Boom.
This thing isn't doing the job.
Oh, don't hit Aeloth. What do I... Wizard's double. We don't need that. He's fine. Can we... We can't... We can only bring Theonis back. Or the barbarian. Does she have... Yeah. Mind web. Bloop. Good. Now this last one. Oh, that's his double. Forgot about that. Oh, good. Yay! That was really, really tough. And the thing is, I didn't think it was going to be as tough as it was. So I wasn't really prepared. Exceptional swords and shields. Alright, so... Grab those. Regular capes. Paladin helms, use crap. Fleet feet. Snow cap. Oh. Okay.
Quickly and quietly.
What we got in here? Oh, camping supply. Pry bar and lockpicks. Let's sleep and then take the camping supply right from there. Yeah, that one. I don't know why I spaced on that. Okay, so now it's nighttime.
No problem.
We could surely sneak up on them unawares. But don't call me Shirley. Ooh, bloodstones. Chink, chink. Clunk, clunk. Same? Yeah. Wee, wow. Okay. So we've got an entrance to the Halls of Presence there. And an entrance to the Halls of Presence there. I say let's go in through this little side door. Making sure we grabbed all the goodies, yeah. Well, that's that, okay. Quick save. Hello, people. The abbey is vast. We can see that even from here. I must determine the location of the reliquary I saw in the Andrade's memory and see about getting inside to call off this army. Kyoto, the abbot who spoke to the Andrade in the vision, appears to know how to enter. Outside the abbey, there is a mural that depicts phases of the tide as they wash over an ocean shore. The mural is a quadriptych, and each section is labeled. There is Anthu, the end, Semon, the flood, Disamon, the ebb, and Dianthu, the beginning. Correct. I don't know why these guys have to be so hostile. It's just an abbey, right? They have to be guarding something pretty important, I think.
Let's go!
Enough to die for it, like such.
Let's
go! I bring your end.
Too bad these guys don't run forward slower. You'll go no farther, he says. Miss Palagina. Call to arms! Kill the intruder! Yeah. Hit the wizard. Thanks. Jesus.
Join arms!
Okay. Good chance to take Aloth and put him back here. And the priest put him back here. Punch this guy and get it over with. That's Durance. You're supposed to be over here. Will you stop that crap? Oh my god. He just randomly starts running around. Oh god. Maneha, do your dragon strike. You can hit all these guys, right? That'd be sweet. I'd like to get rid of this one guy. Well, you might as well hit him back. Well, that's Theodas. That's Theodas. That's Durance. Yeah, hit him back. Wizard is free to act. So let us act. Do we get rid of him? We might have. Oh wow, the priest. Oh, she disengaged to run over and help him. And she can't get through. Oh, don't disengage from these guys.
Join arms!
Okay, now help. He's down. Can we do this this time? Reviving exhortation. Broom.
Attack!
Raise the priest, thank you.
Hey.
Okay. Oh, she has so much focus right now. Let's do the reaping knives. Can she go now? Or is she... She can't seem to do anything. She should be able to go, right? She's marked as sworn enemy? Oh, thanks. she can't move for a second, so let's just, I don't know. Can you take action? You can run and hit things, but you can't do anything. Let's do the dread thing. Dread for the wheel. You're hitting that, right? Another killing bolt. Boom. How about some blessing? Bloop. Oh, she's still got all this stuff. She can't use it? Let's see if she does anything. Is she, like, partially mind-controlled? Because I can only seem to target friends with that. Okay, disintegration, then. I don't know why that's not working. Oops. Alright. Critical. Oh, she's out anyway. Too late. Everyone pile on this guy. Oh, he killed a specter. Andre Crescencourt's sword killed specter. Look at that.
It's no use. I need something strong.
Oh, he's immune to a lot of stuff, apparently. Okay. Let's get this guy. Got him. It's an odd sound. Okay. Yeah, we got pummeled. Exceptional swords and shields. Having trouble speaking. Gold rot shoe. Remove gold rot shoe crash. I guess that's like when you're getting a headache from sugar, you just take more sugar. Just fine or regular scale armor? Minor endurance. Money. Pretty tough.
Sure.
Sure is tough, yeah.
Whew, good thing I sold most of my jewelry.
Mm-hmm. Alright, you're gonna rest right here. Sheesh, we just rested too. Oof. The Halls of Presence. Welcome to the Halls of Presence. Hopefully it's a while till the next crazy battle. Oh, good. And the camping supply. Nice. And spirits. Let's back around, obviously. Just want to see. Oh, a door. And that goes down. I'm not going down yet. Halls of Silence. No chanting in there, huh? Oh, it goes down. Down into the Halls of Silence. Really strange sounds here. Tidal Fist.